हाई चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू क्लास. ई क्लास वी हैड लास्ट प्रीवियस डेज ऑनलाइन टेस्ट एंड टेस्ट टू आल्सो डन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बैक अगेन ऑफ अवर क्लास मटेरियल्स सेपरेटिंग मेथड्स. सो वी हैव द मटेरियल्स आर देयर विथ सेपरेटिंग मेथड्स. हाउ टू सेपरेट विथ वन मटेरियल. Before going to know about that, now let's discuss about different materials are made up of. So children, in the previous class we were discussed about types of the materials. So materials are prepared by the object. So objects are different materials are presented. If one object, there are different materials are presented. Understand? Okay, let's see types of the materials presented in a different. I said in an object. If one object is there, there are different materials are presented. So in that class now continue. So let's see objects made from different materials. Objects made from different materials. Let's see the best example of this is one of the object. When we see there are the different materials are presented. So this is the one material and this is the another material. So one object made with two materials. Am I clear? Now let's see. I have a cloth. So this is a shirt. Shirt has the cloth fibers and the plastic, we know the buttons are presented, or sometimes even iron hooks also presented, isn't it? So this is the made with a different material, one object. So in a one object we can make a different materials, isn't it? Let's see, the same thing is represented, that objects from different materials, one object from the different materials. Let's see metals. We know that metals are very strong, isn't it? Utensils means steel or iron, we can see they are the very strong, and we can make in a different activities in our daily life. We can make our building constructions or with the factories we can make. So there are different way in activities we can make with this utensils. Next one, plastic. So not only bags, plastic bags, we know that in a different ways we are using. Next one is the glass, like a mirror or we keep in the indoors, isn't it? That is a translucent. Later we will discuss that, what is a translucent, isn't it? Next, wood, like tables we can make or doors we can make. It is the only one material. Cotton clothes or leather shoes we can make, or sometimes even leather bags also we can make, isn't it? Ceramic means cups, teacups, or in a plates also we can make, isn't it? And the rocks, idols means the different statues also we can make these materials with different objects, isn't it? So one material, see once all of see, the object is made with the different materials. So one material we can make one object, even one object we can make with the different materials, isn't it? So this is the, now we are going to discuss about our lesson. Okay children, let's see in the previous lesson water. We were discussed about evaporation method, condensation method and soluble method. So in that water is changing into states. There are three states according to the temperature. Water is changing into three states. So that is converted into when the temperature is applied towards the liquid, the water is in a liquid state. So when we are applying the more temperature, more sunrise, the water is become changing from liquid to gaseous form. Again, if you more apply the cool, it is changing into liquid again. If you apply the same method, it goes to the solid form, that is the ice that already we know. So materials are changing their shapes, isn't it? Just remember that. Now let's see, children, how can you know the different states of the material? Regarding to this topic, we can compare with the water lesson, how the water changing into liquid to gaseous form, gaseous form to liquid form, or solid to solid means ice to liquid to gaseous form. Again, when you apply the cool, it is changing into liquid. Again, more cool, it has to be changed into the solid form. So the same thing applicable, or some of the materials are changing their positions or their shapes because of the temperature. Am I clear, children? Now let's see how can you know the different states of the material. See, children, certain materials, not all the materials, isn't it? Certain materials can change their shape according to the shape of the container, isn't it? Some of the materials, what type of the materials we can change their shape with help of the container, their shape? Can you tell me, children, what are the materials we can change their shape? Please tell me. It will be near of you, that is a water or milk, all the liquids. So what are the liquids? Liquids like a water is a liquid, or when you drink a milk is also liquid, or fruit juice is also liquid, or sometimes syrups, syrups in a liquid form, isn't it? So these all are even oils also, like crude oils, petrol, diesel, kerosene. These all are the liquid forms we can keep in the certain container, or if that bottle, it has to be changed into the bottle shape, isn't it? So we know that some of the materials are changing their shapes, isn't it? Let's see that are the like milk or water, we can say like petrol, diesel, kerosene, this all are the different, we can put into the different containers. According to that container, this also changing. Let's see, children, classification of the materials. Already I said, but once again we are going to know about the classification of the materials. Solid, liquid and gases. Can you tell, children, why these materials are according to the object is changing into solid form, liquid form and gaseous form? Only the reason is molecules are arrangements. Am I clear? Okay, let's see, children, arrangement of the molecules. So we are going to discuss about how molecules are arranged in the object. So if it is a solid form, how molecules are arranged? If it is a liquid form, how molecules are arranged? If it is a gaseous form, how molecules are arranged? Now we are going to know about arrangement of the molecules. Let's see, children, when the cells or the atoms are arranged very tightly, it is occupied all these ways, then we call them as a solid form, and it will be very strong also when we catch. According to the same thing, liquid form, it is arranged in the loosely packed. The molecules are arranged in the loosely packed. So when we catch or when we touch that molecules, it will be very sharp. Whereas this gases form, we can compare this both also. It's very hot and this is very soft, and we cannot catch very freely. So this is the molecules are very freely arranged. Can you tell me, children, what kind of the materials we can see regarding or according to the molecule arrangement? So when we catch any material, it is very strong. So please catch around you. When you catch, that is very soft. The material should be soft. It's not a cloth, isn't it? In a liquid forms, you have to find out. Next one, gases. The gases form, we cannot catch them. We can feel, isn't it? So today we are going to know the task of write the example of this material. Tomorrow we'll see the next class. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you, children.